Well, yesterday was a beautiful finish to the work week, and we are kicking off the weekend nice and dry. Lots of sunshine, another gorgeous day on tap. High pressure still in control, at least for a little bit longer. And then we'll start to get into more unsettled weather as we move on into Sunday. Now for today, temperatures are going to be climbing a little bit above average, not too far off from where we should be this time of year, mainly topping out in the mid to upper 80s for the upstate Northeast Georgia and the low to mid 80s for Western North Carolina. So it will be another warm day, still somewhat low humidity, but of course with temperatures this warm, it still feels on the hotter side. Now as we move on into Sunday though, we will be pushing 90 degrees, and then Monday into Tuesday, temperatures level out ever so slightly, as well as Wednesday. That does come with the possibility of seeing some isolated afternoon pop-up showers and storms, especially mid to late week, but there is still some uncertainty with overall coverage as we move on into next week. But let's time out this weekend looking gorgeous. If you have any plans for today, get outside, enjoy it. Of course, it still will be on the warmer side. Notice as we head towards this afternoon, we'll start to see a few extra clouds begin to drift on in. Could see a spotty sprinkle graze parts of Western North Carolina, but not overly concerned with seeing any bit of rain for today. It's really tomorrow where we have a slightly better chance of seeing a few passing showers, in particular for Western North Carolina. So stop the clock here at 9:30 tomorrow morning. A few extra clouds at times, a little bit of a breeze developing, and then we've got the system that starts to graze our area as we head towards lunchtime. Coverage again mainly towards Western North Carolina, but the upstate Northeast Georgia will likely see a few passing showers on and off throughout the afternoon and evening on Sunday. Not going to be a washout, one of those days where we will start to see a few isolated showers, and then most of this will begin to taper on off as we head on into Monday. So the 4-day looks like this. Temperatures will be climbing into the upper 80s for today. Lots of sunshine, beautiful day ahead. Pushing 90 degrees on Sunday, isolated showers and storms, especially during the afternoon and evening on Sunday. And then for Monday, overall looking mainly dry. Tuesday, lots of sunshine, and then Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. As of right now, I'm going for mainly dry conditions by midweek, but as we get that heat and humidity back into the forecast, our temperatures will be climbing back into the upper 80s, pushing 90 degrees. That could spark some afternoon and evening pop-up showers and storms.